Spitfire this morning. On my first ever days, which I've been loath to fly because of the lack of ability. I'm going to give it a try this morning. And she is. So let's stick my head on the camera. And we're going to give it a try this morning.
Welcome to OpenTX. Low rates.
On the correct model. Ow. Flying with a 2200 battery. Which is required for the get in there, she said. Lovely, that's there we go. CG's okay. Left, right, up, down. Lovely. Not expecting too much. She was a bit on the heavy side, but finally got my camera working again, so hopefully this will turn up and work okay. Well, she feels okay. Just under half throttle. Let's give it a try. Yeah, well. A bit more throttle, I think.
Oh dear.
Hopefully I've got a spare prop. Yeah, there we go. One of the joys of maidening.
Nah. Well, I was appropriate in not being too... Well, be scared of flying this beggar. I reckon that'll be another prop gun.
Oh, dear.
Yep, that's me other prop gun. Such fun. As Matthew would say, landed. All I've got now is 8x6. Typical. Never gonna fly on 8x6, I don't think. I think I should have fitted a stabilizer. It might have calmed the nerves a bit. Shall I have a go with an 8x6? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's give it a go. He was only running on 9.5s, I think. Yeah, 9.6. Booger. Oh well, there you go, maiden over. Hopefully the camera's working. Otherwise I just wasted that journey. Airframes held up together well. Prop didn't last too long. Back home for another couple of props, I think. Catch you later.